Program in Albany is making the city skate park a more diverse place. Now, the not-for-profit known as Noteworthy Resources is actually holding Learn to Skate and Skate Together sessions. It's specifically geared toward women, young people, and the LGBTQ community. Jackie Slater has this story.
It's hot out. Everybody out here is sweating, but check it out. They're absolutely loving it. This program has dozens of girls, women, kids, people from the LGBTQ community all trying out a new sport. They're making new friends, and they're breaking down stereotypes.
This is the first time 13-year-old Giada Vient has ever been on a skateboard.
It's actually not that bad. I had my doubts, but at the same time, I'm just like, you know what? It's actually pretty easy. I'm just not ready to go on the ramp or anything yet.
For Aurora Powell, skating has always been something she admired from afar. Now she does it regularly.
Getting over the intimidation of the skate park. Everybody thinks of the skate park as very like machismo, like it's not accepting, but I think it's changing.
Courtney Cash took up skating during the coronavirus pandemic. They're three strong young ladies stepping out of their comfort zones.
You don't really see women here. Like every time I do come, when it's not a women's skate event, it's all men. There, I don't ever see any women. So it's like really good to get the community together.
Tatiana Giorgi is the CEO of Noteworthy Resources and the brains behind this push to get more diversity into the skate park. Tatiana launched the women's skate program in June. She's been skating since she was in middle school and knows firsthand how difficult it can be for girls in particular to try the sport.
I was discouraged from a lot of my guy friends and my family. They didn't want me to get hurt. It wasn't a girl thing to do. So that's why I want to provide more of a safe, supportive space for women, youth, and LGBTQ to come.
The first week, more than 60 people showed up. Today, a smaller crowd, but the same level of energy and determination. More than just learning a sport, this is about making connections, forming friendships, and conquering stereotypes, one kickflip or rail slide at a time.
It is a sport that's like you're gonna have probably more days and more days that are bad than the days that are good, but then you get that one trick and it's just all worth it.
Reporting in Albany, Jackie Slater, News Channel 13.